Statement from CDC Director Robert R. Redfield, MD on the passing of Michael Patterson, tips from former smokers ad participant. We are deeply saddened by the passing of Michael Patterson, 64, a U.S. Army veteran, an Alaska native, and a member of the Tlingit tribe. At age 44, Michael was diagnosed with chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, caused by smoking. He spent the final decade of his life helping people who smoked to quit commercial tobacco products and encouraging youth to never start. Michael bravely came forward to share his heartfelt story and to warn others about the dangers of cigarette smoking as part of CDC's Tips from Former Smokers campaign. We extend our sincere condolences to Michael's family and friends.